This pleasant walk is perfect to take a first contact with the natural environment of El Shalton, walking through an area of hillside forest in an easy route. At the end of the route, a beautiful waterfall and its stream invite you to take a break for contemplation, under the shelter of the native forest. The path begins in El Shalton, at the end of Avenue San Martin, at the same head of the path towards Laguna de los Tres. You must take the path that goes to the right. In a short time, the trail climbs a slope that immediately descends again, until you reach the gravel road that leads to the Lago del Desierto. In a few more minutes, a sign on your left that indicates the path to Chorlo del Salto. Continue entering the Piedmont zone, crossing a small low forest of Nyers. In the last section of the trail, you can only enter on foot. It is forbidden to enter with bicycles. This beautiful path is totally flat. Between low trees, the distant sound of the waterfall anticipates that you are approaching the end of the tour. Here the river that comes down from the snowy mountains is boxed in until it falls into a major depression, giving rise to a unique waterfall that can be reached on foot. The waterfall is right in the last section of the Arroyo del Salto. Before it pours in the De Las Vueltas River, the distance of this walk is less than 4 kilometers from El Shalton. This pleasant waterfall is perfect to take a first contact with the natural environment of El Shalton, walking through a hillside forest area. At the edge of the trees you will find, according to the season of the year, different flowers of the local vegetation, such as the beautiful Magellanic orchid. This waterfall has its own beauty, and deserves to be known. The Chorlo del Salto waterfall is an ideal natural attraction for those who do not want to walk long distances or take very difficult trails. On the coldest days of winter, when the temperature drops to minus 20 degrees Celsius or more, the waterfall begins to freeze to the point of being completely covered in ice. From the town, there are dozens of walkers who reach the paths that indicate the way to reach the famous waterfall. Wildflowers on both sides of the road accompany those who chose this small path that does not require more than an hour round trip. The images of the jump, and the various places from which they are achieved, make the site one of the most chosen destinations for excursions that depart from the small city.